Oh, that's so awful. I didn't think I was capable of writing such garbage.
Excuse me, huh? Danny boy, any chance that your song happened to go like this?
Songs, you'll write them someday. Give yourself time.
I know you're right, Mom, but it doesn't help much now.
Hey, come on, let's go, let's go. Well, if it'll help any, Keith said that you made the song much better than he originally had it.
You don't have to treat me like a kid, Mom, even if I am one.
I'm serious. He said his version isn't nearly as good as the one you gave Lori.
You mean I stole Keith's version and memorized it wrong and improved it?
I've heard.
Nice try, Mom. Now tell me the one about old King Cole.
Thank you. Thank you. This next song has kind of a weird history. I wrote it, and my brother Danny took it off in a corner, and he went over it. He really made it a much better song. So, what you're seeing here tonight is the first collaborative effort between Danny Partridge and myself. It wasn't the easiest collaboration in the world, but here it is.
Like a summer wind in the fall, like a color.